I'm at Speaker's Corner, and we're going to hear from Emmanuel Coelho Alves, Senior Wireless Product Manager of Huawei, all about how 4.5G is improving users' experience and helping businesses succeed.
Good morning to all of you. My name is Emmanuel. I'm from Huawei Quarter, from Wireless Product Line. And today, we are going to discuss about 4.5G. So if we look at what is today on the wireless side from the industry on the next 5 years, we see some main trends within the wireless industry. One of them, we see new services coming, and that could as well impact the network capabilities that we need, for example, to get some higher capabilities on the network. One of them is service like virtual realities. As well, there are all the topic around cellular IoT, cellular Internet of Things. And the last one is what we call Industry 4.0, which are different industrial processes. So for each of these services, we see today that there is clear need from the network to get some new capabilities and to make sure that those services can be successful in the coming 5 years. So what we design or what we are working today on the network are three main technology components. One is the higher speed that we want to achieve, massive connection, and the last one is the short or low latency end-to-end network latency that we want to reduce. So if we see today as a 4.5G solution, we see clearly as evolution between today what we have on the 4G, going back to somewhere around 2020 or later than 2020, when we will get 5G. So 4.5 is just the bridge between today 4G and later 5G. There are today on the 5G, if we want to make comparison with the 4.5G, we see quite well that the 4.5G today brings some value compared to today to 4G. First, on the capacity, we want to increase the capacity around 3 times what is today available on 4G. Second, on the mass connection, on the Internet of Things, we want to be able to connect in the range of 100,000 things, object per cell, which is in the range of 100 times what we have today in a 4G network. And last, on the latency, so today we want to cut around 5 times what we know today on a 4G network on the latency. We want to get a latency on 4.5 in the range of 10 milliseconds. Next example, which is today extremely hot topic within the wireless industry, is what we call the cellular IoT, cellular Internet of Things. I will spend more time on this topic that is currently heavily discussed within the industry here in Barcelona during this Mobile World Congress in 2015, as well discussed in different forums around the world. I just want to show you here one device, which is a smart water meter. And this is just one of the examples that today Huawei is working with partners in the industry to deliver this 4.5G on the mass connection on the Internet of Things. So if you see here, this is not a product from Huawei, this is one of our partners who is doing the smart meter. What we do some integration in this smart meter with some models which have today chipset which are based on what we call LTM, which is in fact part of this 4.5G technology. So here what we do is that we are able to get extremely powerful indoor coverage. We are able, with this kind of new LTM capabilities, to get 20 dB more coverage compared to what today GSM can deliver. Right now, what we are trying to do with this LTM technology is to be able to be even powerful on the indoor coverage in the range of 20 dB more than what we do today on GSM.